I want to beat him up and show all the world. So I am a true champion. I will fight with Saenchai on 20 August in Bangkok, Thai fight. I feel ready, you know. He's beating everyone up, you know. So I want to beat this guy. So that's why I'm fighting this way. I'm working hard for it, you know. And when you work hard, so you feel more confident. I take this fight because not about money or I'm fighting big shot. Yeah. I came to Thailand first time, I watched Saenchai fight, you know. I was beginner really, you know, and I'm learning a lot of things from him. You know, I used to watch his fights and he kicked beautiful, everything's good, you know. Right now, I'm happy, so my level come like him, you know, his level. I can fight with him. This is a big thing for me. I love fight Muay Thai, that's why I choose this way, you know. Excited about it. Fight the traditional style with Saenchai. He's fast, you know. He's a smart fighter. He's a legend. And I believe myself. I can beat him up. I believe that if I catch him, I can knock him out. If I win Saenchai, so I can make history for myself, and you know, I can put my name in Muay Thai history.